A VTOL jet is an aircraft that can hover, take off, and land vertically, its engine mounted horizontally, while its blast is deflected downward to achieve vertical thrust for takeoff. This blast can also be directed backward or change direction in mid-flight. This enables fixed-wing aircraft such as the Harrier or F-35B to take off vertically, fly forward, stop in mid-air, back up, and land vertically. Is it easy to build a VTOL fighter jet? No, it is not. Why? Because of the dead weight associated with a VTOL feature. This jet has a lower thrust-to-weight ratio and high wing loading. An alternative is to increase the size of the wings, which would result in added weight and more drag. The jet can potentially become a more maneuverable yet subsonic fighter like the A4 Skyhawk. A VTOL fighter aircraft with performance issues in terms of maneuverability, thrust, and speed cannot be easily built with so many weapons.